Lockheed Martin's Long-Range Discrimination Radar, LRDR, U.S. homeland is safe against ICBMs and hypersonic weapons. The U.S. Northern Command is wrapping up trial of its new Long-Range Discrimination Radar, LRDR, as a feature of a huge guard against long-range missiles, ICBM, likely nuclear attack on mainland U.S. from North Korea. Brigadier General Joey Lestorti, top of the U.S. Northern Command's Operations Directorate, said that the LRDR will be functional in no time, detailed breaking defense. We are in a real sense months from having the option to connect the long-range discrimination radar, LRDR, in the missile safeguard functional design. From the testing up to this point, we are seeing positive outcomes for how this radar can help us, separating dangers to the mainland US to make ground-based interceptor commitment more deadly, Lestorti told the yearly Space and Missile Defense Symposium in Huntsville, Alabama, on August 10, 2022. Long-Range Discrimination Radar, LRDR, created by Lockheed Martin, LRDR is a $1.5 billion radar framework fit for giving consistent inclusion to identify ICBM launches by adversarial nations toward the U.S. homeland. The radar likewise includes improved separation among ICBMs and distractions, consequently assisting with saving the valuable store of interceptors of missile defense systems. The size and force of the LRDR take into consideration mission sharing, Lestorti said. Exclusively, it will contribute every day to the country ballistic protection mission, however it will permit support for our accomplices at US Spacecom in the Space Area Mindfulness Mission. The LRDR contains a strong state, dynamic electronic examined receiving wire. In light of the gallium nitride innovation, it works in the S-band recurrence, empowering unhindered inclusion in any event, when overhauled. The radar framework can recognize complex parts from ICBMs sent off at high altitude. For instance, the LRDR sensors can follow trash and imitation items set free from the missile when its promoters separate, and the warhead begins descending toward the Earth. LRDR will watch Indo-Pacific. The arrangement for the new LRDR framework to be conveyed in focal Alaska was at first evolved by the U.S. Defense Department in 2015. In March 2022, North Korea tested its longest-range ICBM, the Wosong-17, which reports propose, could run the whole U.S. central area. The missile is supposed to be equipped for conveying numerous atomic warheads to strike a few targets and overpower American missile protection. As indicated by North Korea's True Korean Central News Agency, the missile arrived at a greatest height of around 6,244 kilometers. It covered around 1,094 kilometers of distance during a 67-minute trip prior to arriving in waters between North Korea and Japan. The LRDR is intended to adjust to the changing scene of long-range missile dangers and work on the adequacy of ground or ocean-based interceptor missile. Consequently, the framework can be altered by developing dangers and prerequisites, with later cycles potentially fit for following hypersonic dangers, as indicated by past reports. For the time being, it isn't definitively clear the way that LRDR will treat hypersonic dangers also, per the most recent comments made by Lestorti. He proceeded, "We really want to investigate the conceivable outcomes of future sensors adding to the extended area mindfulness in hypersonic following." Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.